She spooked at the car a little bit.
Oh, okay. As she came down.
Okay, so we'll pick the canter up on a 20 metre circle down here. Okay, and then we'll just do one 20 metre circle in canter to get it going. And then what we want to try and do is if we go down the long side and you want to ride a 15 metre circle at S, and then we try and ride a 10 metre circle a little bit further up. Well done. So we'll come back to trot again and change the rein. And we'll do the same on the right rein, just to see what she's doing a bit with her balance. Do exactly the same, picking up your canter on a 20 metre circle down here. And then we'll do the 15 metre circle first and then the 10 metre circle later. Well done, and we'll come back to trot again. Good, okay, so she can have a little walk break now for a moment. And we'll just catch up a bit now with the difference a bit on either rein. I don't know if you can feel, we've got two issues going on, basically. We've got the first issue that she wants to go a bit downhill. Yeah, which fundamentally, if you can have your reins a bit shorter, we'll keep her a bit more up and together. I don't know if you could put some tape on your reins, maybe,
possibly,
so you know exactly where to have them.
You do.
It's the horses, they're very clever at just, and
you look a bit all the time.
Well, you've got a plain black rein. I don't know if you've got anything that you can measure on those reins, but you sometimes have to put a marker that you can think, oh gosh, it's gone again.
Is it ever?
It's called making sure.
Stop looking, yeah.
You've got the obstacle
to actually give you a bit of grip.
Yeah.
I've got some tape on the yard here that I can grab some.
Yeah, that'd be
put
good.
That on. As a starting point for you, and then you'll just have to monitor that it stays in the same place because sometimes it tends to go it. But I think initially that will be helpful for you because you'll be able to, oh, she's taken the reins out of my hand again.
More, yeah.
So there's that issue. Then the other issue, how soft she is either way.
Yeah.
And she looks stiffer on the right.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, is that right?
Yeah.
No, actually.
The right.
No, sorry, stiff on the left. The first rein you did was left, wasn't it?
She just pulls in more on the right.
Yeah, because she doesn't like the neck bend, so she just shoves the shoulder in, doesn't she? Yeah. And you could see that 15-metre circle you rode was more like a 12, because she just, like, whips round. So we need to work her a bit more gymnastically on the left, getting the neck to bend a bit more and the shoulder to go out.
Yeah,
so that she doesn't just dive in on all the turns and things. On the right, she's softer. Yeah, and you're able to keep your line a bit more how you want. So I think that's plenty for us to get started on. I'll just go and grab some of this tape.